Today I'm going to talk about TIO markets and whether or not it's worth your time and investment. Well, TIO markets focused on providing Forex and CFD assets such as shares, indexes, energies, and more. Hey there, my name is Yuri Safronov, aka Professor Forex. I have a PhD degree in finance and I teach hundreds of students every year. In this video, I'm going to be giving you a review of TIO markets. Now, if you're like me, then you're always looking for new and innovative ways to invest your money and make more profits. And that's why I wanted to take some time today to talk about TIO markets, whether or not it's worth your time and investments. So sit back, relax, and let's get ready to hear what I have got for you. If you like our videos on Forex, stocks, crypto, NFTs, and other topics, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also, click that bell button to be notified when we upload a new video. In this review of TIO markets, I'll reveal all my findings about this broker. My findings are grouped into five categories: investment options and account types, regulation, cost, fees, commissions, spreads, leverage, deposit and withdrawal, and customer support. What can you trade with TIO markets? TIO markets offers Forex, stocks, energies, indexes, and metals. You can trade more than 70 Forex pairs. TIO markets offers CFDs on stocks. They have a huge number of shares for trading, including Amazon, Tesla, Apple, Facebook, and more. If you're an energy trader, they have spot Brent oil, spot crude oil, and US natural gas spot. TIO markets has CFDs on indexes from all around the world, including US, UK, Asia, Australia, and Europe. You can trade major indexes like S&P 500, UK 100, and more, with very tight spreads and fast execution. For metal lovers, TIO markets has gold, silver, and platinum on their MT4 and MT5 platforms. TIO markets has PAM, VIP, Black, VIP, Standard, and Demo accounts. Is TIO markets regulated? When it comes to trading, never choose a broker that is not regulated. TIO markets is regulated by Financial Conduct Authority in the United Kingdom. TIO Markets Limited is also registered in St. Vincent and Grenadines and as an international business company. What are the costs and fees of TIO markets? For VIP Black account, they don't have any commission and provide raw spreads. For VIP accounts, commission is $2 per lot. For standard accounts, commission is $5 per lot. For PAM accounts, commission is $10 per lot. For Forex, spreads start from zero and vary according to your account type. For stocks, spreads start from 0.1 pip. For indexes, spreads start from 0.025. For metals, spreads start from 0.23. TIO provides 1 to 200 leverage, but upon request, you can get up to 1 to 500 leverage. How much does withdrawal and deposit cost? TIO markets minimum deposit is $50 irrespective of deposit methods. They don't charge any deposit fees. Deposit takes one working day, but for bank wires, it takes up to 5 days. Minimum withdrawal amount is $25. They charge a withdrawal fee in the amount is under $50. Withdrawal takes one working day, but for bank transfer, it takes up to 5 days. Moving on to the last point of this review, let's see how TIO markets customer support is like. Trading requires a lot of customer support from brokers. TIO Markets customer service is available via email, callback service, live web chart, and messenger. But live web chart is not possible without a client ID. Overall, TioMarkets seems a good choice for Forex and stocks trading, but unfortunately they don't accept customers from the USA and funding methods are limited. AtoZ Markets give it an 8-star ranking because we think it's a great platform for beginners to learn how to trade. Have you used TioMarkets services before? Leave your thoughts in the comment section below. Like this video, gives us thumbs up. Lastly, subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of our reviews or news updates regarding Forex, crypto, NFTs, and stocks. Thanks for watching.